all doctors to the ER.
Tell me what happened and about what time that happened.
He was at work and he collapsed.
Penn State Hershey Medical Center is one of several comprehensive stroke centers within the state of Pennsylvania and one of only 56 comprehensive stroke centers in the country. And our utmost priority is to be the pillar of the community and provide the best comprehensive stroke care package within our region.
One of the problems with central Pennsylvania is it's a large geographic area and there are many small hospitals.
Hey, Dr. Reichwein, this is Mr. Joseph and his wife. They came in today. He started to develop some right-sided weakness while he was at work today.
Many of these hospitals are not able to offer optimal stroke care. Telestroke allows us to communicate with those hospitals and help them through the decision process, allow them to use our experts to help them make decisions.
So I'm going to have you do a few things for me.
You ready? And give me the big smile, another big smile. Very good. The system we use is a reach system, and it has a special high-end camera on their end, a tilt and zoom camera that allows great visual access to very fine points, particularly focusing on more subtle neurological or stroke deficits. Many of these hospital systems had never treated a patient with IV tPA, and just within the first several months at several of them, they've treated multiple patients, several with very good clinical outcomes.
So as a comprehensive stroke center, one of the things that we offer obviously are neurosurgical or neuro-endovascular procedures to treat complex neurological diseases like brain aneurysms. And one of the new advances that is now available in the US is a pipeline embolic device, which is a class of devices called a flow diverter, which uses a mesh-like tube to be placed in the artery, and that diverts flow away from the brain aneurysm, allowing the brain aneurysm to clot off. Another one of the endovascular procedures that we use to treat various brain problems is a liquid embolic agent called Onyx. This allows us to treat things like blood vessel malformations or AVMs by injecting this glue-like substance into the blood vessels and basically plugging up the abnormal artery to vein connection.
One of the good things about Penn State Hershey is we're very interested in all aspects of stroke care. And that includes stroke prevention, stroke education, acute stroke management, rehabilitation, and long-term follow-up for stroke. In rehabilitation, we have the same neurologists who are involved in the inpatient stroke unit who actually rotate over to rehab hospital and follow the patients over there, as well as seeing consultations. So it's a complete continuum of care. The post-stroke checklist is something that is quite unique here.
The post-stroke checklist is a tool that was devised by the Global Stroke Advisory Panel.
Have relationships with family or friends become more difficult or stressed?
Yes, both more difficult and more stressed.
The use is designed to be for identifying the needs of a patient after they've had a stroke in their long-term recovery period that maybe have not been identified in the past. We've found that we're identifying some needs that have impacted our patient's ability to be compliant with their plan of care. Penn State Hershey Medical Center is the first organization in the United States to pilot this post-stroke checklist in our stroke clinic.
One of the things we're interested in rehabilitation is certain aspects of rehabilitation research. For example, we're very interested in what facilitates motor recovery following stroke. We now are looking at some new ways of trying to facilitate recovery for different therapy approaches.
The focus of our laboratory is to figure out both how the brain controls movement and then use that information to try and help stroke patients recover their motor functions more effectively.
We've been able to establish via our academic medical center a multi-disciplinary comprehensive stroke package that covers the entire spectrum of stroke care.
The thing that sets the Penn State Hershey Stroke Center apart, in my view, is the integration of the various missions, education, research, patient care, as well as the integration of various departments. It's all been working seamlessly as a whole in the Comprehensive Stroke Center and working better than many places that I've seen.
I consider us the future of stroke care and provide the best advanced level stroke care for our entire region.